Hey guys, it's Raphael, and today I've got my first live performance with my backing band. Very excited, a bit nervous, but I'm confident that we've prepared well, so hopefully it will be fine. What we're doing is just a 20 minute or so, 25 minutes maybe, a small set for my little sister's birthday. She's turning 21 today. What we're going to do is Face of an Angel and Maybe, the two songs that I currently have on Spotify as demos, and then maybe a few covers. I've got like four lined up, possibly five that we can do. So we'll see how it goes. We're probably going to go on at maybe 7:30. We've set up a space in the living room out in the open so everyone can see, and hopefully everyone enjoys it. Right now I've got what you can, as you can see on my nose, you might have noticed this, I've got what's called a breathe right strip or breathe better strip, I'm not totally sure. And what that's supposed to do hypothetically is bring your nostrils further out here and here, because as I said in the previous video, I've got lots of nasal issues, so I'm hoping that I'll be able to breathe through my nose properly and then get better nasal resonance. Which is, again, as I said in the last video, is key for great singing. So I'm hopeful that it will go well. Last night during the rehearsal and over the last 6 weeks during these nasal issues, I've kind of been forced to strain because the sound has not been able to go into the right areas of my mask. And so I'm hoping that for tonight, it's the first time I'm trying this, by the way, and so I'm hoping that tonight this will help dramatically with the performance. So I'm about to have my shower and then do a warm-up, and I'm hoping that my mixed voice will be there and everything will be working better than it has done recently. And I actually saw this online, I was reading about it online literally 2 hours ago. And my mum was near the shops and I said, would you mind getting this? Like, quite important. And I was kind of hoping that I'd get some kind of miracle so that I'd be able to sing in like full mixed voice today. Because as I said, the last 6 weeks, it's been very difficult to do that due to the nasal issues that I've been having. So it was in a way like a godsend that I found this, little thing online early today, so I'm very grateful for that, and I'm hoping that it will work wonders for me and my band tonight. So yeah, I'm gonna make a video after the party to talk about how it went, and hopefully we're gonna film some footage during the performance itself. But yeah, this is the first one, and hopefully the first of many.
Yeah!
what an amazing evening that was. My voice just about held up and got through all the songs that we did. Definitely a great experience and a good foundation to build on for the future. Big shout out to all the members of the band. Unfortunately, we had a couple of guys who weren't able to make it today due to a health issue, and also one of them hasn't learned all the material yet, but we worked with what we had at the time, and everyone seemed to really like it. And honestly, it was one of the best 20 minutes of my life. So much fun, and I can't wait to build on that. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.